everyone, welcome to this video. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can change a torus's minor radius after it's been generated in Blender. This way, you can animate it. So first, add a torus. Then, go to modifier properties, add a modifier of displace. Now, by changing the strength, you can change the minor radius. Another way to do it is adding a smooth modifier. Set the repeat to 5, and now you can change the factor. And this is it. Thanks for watching this video. Goodbye.